Brodey swings and lifts it into right center field and deep, long run going back. It's going to be in, and Stanford has tied the game, and Brodey is digging. They're going to wave him around and try to take the lead. The throw not in time, and Brodey has an inside the park home run, and Stanford now leads 6-5.
Unreal. That ball was hit right at the 405 sign in right center. And Quinn Brodey puts a charge into this thing. Great balance. And Stanford leads this ball game. Unbelievable.